scheduling of the day any different? Of course, there's that much more always packed into a day. But just to be sung to, she sang happy birthday to me at midnight. And yeah, she sleeps late, like all of us. She's always, she sleeps past midnight. So it works. She's awake at that time and she sang happy birthday. And it's just the most special experience I can ask for. Of course, it's really cute, like you all know last month. Shayad, main hi maa hoon, main hi sikha rahi hoon. So obviously when she's learning the song, last month when she sang it for Pa, she first says happy birthday to Aradhya and then she says Dada there, and you're the same thing. First she said happy birthday to Aradhya. Earlier in the evening she was going happy birthday to my mama, but now by midnight it became back to Aradhya and then again back to mama. But yes, it was really, really special. Means the world. I think we leave it to Abhishek to share. But of course, he has given me a gift. But for life, I think the biggest gift is that we can have Aradhya in our life. इस बार जैसे कई साल ऐसे हो जाता है कि दिवाली comes along with my birthday, which again is इतनी शुभ बात है. I mean, I'm so thankful to God that it works out this way. So I've been telling all my friends and extended well-wishers and that Isal, the birthday celebrations is our Diwali celebrations, and that's the big party at home. So that's the way we're celebrating my birthday largely. Today we'll be quiet with the family and like really old college friends and you know, childhood friends. Firstly, subah subah I actually from last night 12 o'clock, and then of course this morning also, I think the best gift is the gift of life, which is what I thank my parents every year, and shadi ke baad more so. You know, when you go away from your mother's home, the first thing you do is call them up, and I just even after becoming a mother even more so, you just become more emotional and more sensitive about appreciating this entire gift of life that is what my parents have given me. So I take this opportunity to now on a public platform thank them for this gift of life and just the lifetime that I have shared with them and that they have given to me. It just means the world to me. It makes being a mother today very natural and very simple for me, and I think it's because of my parents' parenting. Thank you so much. If films could be made overnight, then yeah, I guess tomorrow I'd be working on a film and day after it would be released. But these plans just take time. That's the only fact. And a lot of the filmmakers you all know who I've worked with are currently working on their releases. So obviously, by the time they finish with this release or with their movies that they are making currently and releasing them and then get into the pre-production of scripts discussed, it's going to take a little bit of time. So for that I can only apologize to my well-wishers, but then that's the time filmmaking takes. Now you realize it. In 2 hours, 3 hours you decide the fate of a film, but it takes time to come together, and all I can say is looking forward.